so here are the two albums that we're offering. Gonna be using Grace's model hands instead of mine. We have the 8x8, they're on the left side there, and then the 10x10 on the right there. We're gonna go ahead and check out the 10x10. So what we really like about these is, first of all, the front is actually linen. Forgot to tell you that. Front is linen cover. These albums are extremely high quality. And one of the best things we like about them is their print quality. The pictures just come out, the colors are exactly how they're supposed to be. A lot of places when you order an album, the coloring is off and they just kind of make your pictures look either yellow or too green, but these albums are precisely on point in their coloring. And all the way across is, if you guys are wondering what a spread is, that's from one side all the way to the other. So these come with 10 spreads, the ones that we talk about in the email here, but you can add more spreads if you would like. Each additional spread is $40, but that's one thing we really like about it, is you can put an image over a whole spread and just, it turns out beautifully. And that's because these are lay flat pages. If you can flip it up and they can see that, no matter where you're at in the book, it lays completely flat. That's another thing we really love about these albums. Thanks for watching, guys.